Putman victory for Norwell. The Knights upset East Noble last week, led by a great performance from Luke Graft. The Norwell junior is our next ABC 21 Football Player of the Week. Graft accounted for the majority of the Knights' offense last week, rushing for 163 yards and a pair of touchdowns. He also collected a few tackles and a fumble on defense, helping his team pitch a 17-0 shutout. Despite spending so much time on the field, Graft says he doesn't try to pace himself.
I really just give my 100% on every single play. If I'm tired, then the coaches will adjust, and I just try to give my best.
That attitude certainly doesn't go unnoticed by the Knights coaching staff. Head coach Josh Gerber says it's a big part of the overall progress Graft has made this season.
He's a quiet kid by nature, but we're seeing him step up as a leader more and more as the season has progressed. He's become more of a vocal kid. He's played with more confidence, and I love that about him. But overall, he just made himself into a better player.
Graft and the Knights play their next game on Friday night at DeKalb.